mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Seated at the